Alright, so... six badges. Aren't I... I remember having to fight... I remember having to fight that guy. Wait.
It's been so long.
I don't really remember. Fuck your hypnosis. Yeah, it's only 12 damage, not that much. One level will have enough. One level will have Meganium. So we're good there. One level low. Might as well finish this with daily. You're not supposed to have be a Poliwhirl yet, you cheater. Fuck you. But yeah, once I finish zero gravity and this, I'm thinking either do the original Sonic Riders, go back to Final Fantasy 1, or
actually no,
it's either do Emerald version. Well, hold on, let me just rephrase everything I just said. After I finish this in zero gravity, I'm debating on a few things. Doing Emerald, playing Emerald version, playing the original Riders, Sonic Riders, going back to the original Final Fantasy, or play Final Fantasy Tactics. I don't know. I'm depending on one of those four. Like, I could do either one of them. But I'm leaving it up to you. What should I do? Or am I just take a break from RPGs since I'm playing through this? Out of the red blue version. This is gonna take longer than blue version is because it's episode 13. So, yeah, we finished at like, what, 19 for blue? Alright. It's just like, which one those do I want to do more? I absolutely love the original Final Fantasy, as I stated when I played it. But I have to finish this and zero gravity first. might just take a break from Pokemon, honestly. I'm sure I've got Emerald version I need to do. But playing through two games... three, technically. Since you blow both Johto and Kanto in Gold, Silver, and Crystal, it kind of counts as three games, but, you know... might just take a break from Pokemon. I mean, I love this game. Like, I really do. But... I'm starting to get burnt out on Crystal. Like, I play Crystal, I can't... I'm starting to get burnt out on it already. Like, playing through Blue, it's just, yeah. Yeah, I couldn't wait. Usually I played this back in December because I didn't want to wait to play it until the start of this month. So, I thought, why not? I'm impatient, might as well play. Otherwise, I've got nothing to do for like a week or two, so I just decided to play this. But be glad I'm doing it. I did it early because otherwise, we would still be at the very beginning of the game. I mean, I know where I'm going, but you know. Oh yeah, 19 days from today, I would have streamed Paladins for 1 year. On the 28th of this month, I would have streamed Paladins for 1 year. Honestly, I'm excited for it. Oh yeah, that's right, I don't have pounds. Forgot.
No, Sage, we need the lighthouse.
Fuck you, Wolf. Juniper is better. Juniper is way hotter. Yes, I just said that. Don't judge me. Roll out. Might as well keep it out. Just a Spearow. really not much. So, why not? Plus, I have roll out going, so... No point in switching. Oh shit, Owl House premieres tomorrow. I'm gonna watch that shit. Rare candy. I know I'm using it on. When the time comes. I know what I'm wanting. Because I still have one empty slot. Fuck you, Con. Yeah, I couldn't. Okay. I am you, but stronger. Yes, I just said that. I calculated that shit. Fuck. Yeah. Doing 2 damage to me. That was also calculated. Good thing about fly. Hey, fat ass. Where's going? It's this house, isn't it? Yep. No, I don't need this ice berry. No point in really getting the ice berry anymore. I don't need it. I don't even think I need mint berries. Just in case. Before